so many people got involved in it, you know, the commission's office got involved in it.
We knew what he was going through, and we didn't want to bother him with more questions and how you feeling.
It was just busy, you know, very, very busy, and remember that was 4 years ago. And so the memory's a little foggy, but you know, I just remember a lot of noise, a lot of buzz.
I was in the dugout. I don't think there was anybody in the clubhouse. I mean, everybody was on pins and needles, sitting on the end of the chairs.
I don't know if it was one ball, two strikes, whatever it was.
Well, it was dramatic. It was our first home game of the season, April 8th. It was fantastic, the whole thing. There was a national audience.
Well, there were some friends with us that just walked down and said, he's coming to bat. What do you think?
And it just so happened that Mother Nature had told me to move on the plate just a little bit. And I did. And I did it on foul ground.
There goes the ball and off we go. No real thought about it. Just jumped over the rail and took off.
I do remember those two kids coming out when I ran the base, you know, and they ran hand in hand with me until they got to, I guess, till they got to third base.
Yeah, one thing led to another, and it just kind of happened.
Well, when I hit the ball, I knew it was going out, you know. You hit so many of them, you know, until you get a track record of knowing when they're going to leave the ball for them. So it was an awful lot to me, and I was glad that it was over.